Father God, we come before you in humility and praise. And we thank you for your servant, who you've placed in the position of power as a president of this great nation of Brazil. And we pray, Lord, the anointing of the Holy Spirit come upon him, so he may have wisdom, that he will hear a voice in his ear when he turns to the right or to the left, saying, this is the way, walk ye in it. The Lord, may the blessing of God accompany him. May the angel of God surround the nation of Brazil. And may we behold from this nation blessings from the whole earth. And Lord, may this nation of Brazil and the nation of the United States grow closer together and be linked together in bonds of love and friendship. Lord, let the power of God come into Brazil. Protect our dear friend and brother. Lord, uphold him. Protect him from evil. And use him mightily in the years to come. And bless his dear wife and his family. And may he have many, many more years of effective service in your kingdom. Thank you, Father, for this time together. And we praise you now.
Yes.
In the name of Jesus Christ, our Savior. Amen.
Amen.